One is the Pashu Bhav. I am criticizing. I am seeing the weaknesses. I am trying to harm somebody. I am going to create jealous. All these things are there. But Manushya Bhav, tum chahte kya ho? I have to be very crystal clear. So erase all those negative belief system. At the same time, now when we are going to do the sadhana, the purification is happening. Now you decide that I am going to, as you decide every day, I am going to clean the dustbin. The dustbin of the house is full with the garbage. Then you decide, I am going to clean. Today I am going to vacuum clean the carpet. It's dirty. Similarly, every day you must say, I am going to clean my inner consciousness. I am going to clean all the bad habits. The habits which are harming others. Because anything which is harming others is 100 times harming yourself. Because when you harm somebody, you earn a karma. One harm, one karma. So I say, okay, no problem. One karma, but it is not one karma, it's a seed of the karma. And that seed is going to become tree, and that tree is going to bear fruits, and there is going to be unlimited, infinite fruits. And these fruits are still going to carry the seed, and those seeds are again going to give birth to the tree, and those trees are again going to bear the fruits. So one karma, one bad thing, and one karma, you are not stopped there. It is not even binary fission. Like bacteria, they multiply with 1 plus 2, 2, then 2 plus 2, 4, 4 plus 4, 8. It is not that. It is even much more than that, the karma. So ensure that you should not harm somebody by any action. Your every energy, your every move, your every thought should be for the development of your own self.